Hi guys, Joe Luca from the Luca and Marotto team at RE/MAX Preferred with a quick market update. The second quarter, the median price of a single family home in Rhode Island increased to $422,000. That's a 14.4% increase year over year, according to data from the Rhode Island Association of Realtors. Total sales declined 14.1%. They're linked. The reason sales declined is because prices went up, so fewer people could afford to buy a house. So just because one is negative and one is positive, they can't be isolated, those individual statistics. You need to look at them together. The big surprise, I think, is multifamily homes. Multifamily homes, the median price in the second quarter was $425,000. $425,000 for a multifamily house in Rhode Island. That's an increase of 19.7% year over year. So prices are still going up. They're really strong. If you have any questions, DM me or call 401-232-4300 or comment, and we'll answer any questions that you have. Take care. Bye-bye.